Sala, I presume.
After fulfilling your purpose at the breach, it is astonishing to hear you still walked free among your people. Your duty is done, Inquisitor. It is time to end your magic.
It's not too late to put our weapons down and talk.
There's no need to pretend that you're blind to what you've begun. I am no stranger to catastrophe, but this chaos in the south defies comprehension. The Kune left your people to curb your own magic. You've amply proven we should have stepped in long ago.
Corypheus had a one-of-a-kind artifact. The veil is safe.
Do you believe closing the breach solved everything? That its consequences stopped there? The day we saw the breach, the Kune decided its action. We would remove your leaders and spare those who toil. This agent of Fenharel has disrupted everything. Lives that were to be spared, lost for him.
Who is this agent? Why would you think they work for the Inquisition?
Kill the Inquisitor, then follow me to the Dargarad.
There we go.
Thank you.
Sala's papers. She brought mages here to research strengthening the veil. It explains why the Canari thought it was worth camping here.
confirm there are Gatlock battles in Denerin's palace?
Yes, and in Valroyo and across the Free Marches. The Winter Palace is not the only target.
The Canari are one order from destroying every noble house in the known world.
There is a bright side. Warning the ambassadors will remind them of the Inquisition's value.
Not when the Inquisition is responsible for that threat.
I take it you have new information.
The elven servant handling the barrels confessed to working for the Canari.
But the servant was Orlesian. That implicates Orlay, not us.
But the barrels arrived at the Winter Palace on the Inquisition supply manifest.
How are we supposed to fight a war when we can't even trust our own people?
A few years ago, we railed at the mages at Redcliffe for becoming corrupt. We did the same to the Grey Wardens. Look at us now.
I fought to protect the Inquisition in this exalted council. And for what? So we could deceive and threaten those we claimed to protect?
Once we locate the spies...
This isn't about the spies. You hid the Canari body. You've all but seized control of the Winter Palace.
We did what was right, not what was politically convenient.
Do you know what this has cost us with Orlay and Ferelden? They are planning to dismantle us as we speak. And perhaps they are right.
So, it's been getting worse. I don't know why. I don't know how to stop it. I don't know how much time I've got left. What I do know is that the Canari need to be stopped. So I need to get to the Darvarad while I can still fight.
Thank you, Inquisitor.
Would you like us to inform the Exalted Council of the danger?
Yes. If we fail, the Exalted Council needs to know what happened.
I will inform them personally.
Leliana, I can...
No, your job is hard enough already. This is my responsibility.
I'll have guards ready at the Elluvian, in case the Canari attack the palace.
Make a watch over you.
I don't understand any of this.
advice, stay away from the glowing pyramid.
Thank you.
actual dragon?